So, I have a rather pressing matter that requires your particular skills. Please call me at my office as soon as you can. Tony, you've got to help me. O'Donovan's got evidence linking me to Southport. We're stuck.
Calm down. Evidence goes missing every day. Not to mention judges, witnesses, jurors.
I hope you do that way. One of my men has been following the guy with the evidence. He'll lead you under the overpass to get you.
Including 22 Briani, has come to be held against the proposed side.
my fault? My fault.
I can't believe the sacrifices I made for this town. And do you know how deep this has been? The entire time? And now ruined. Bankrupt. $20 million in the hole. Gone. Bankrupt. None. Arrivederci. Bankrupt.
There'll be much celebrating tonight as the industrial action that brought Liberty City to a standstill has finally come to a close. Normal service has been resumed on all subway and ferry routes. Even the elevated bridge linking Staunton Island to Shoreside Vale has reopened for business. Militant strikers have finally dropped their placards and taken up their usual post of employment after the freshly inaugurated Mayor O'Donovan made them this promise at a local rally.
As your mayor, I can guarantee there will always be a ferry service in Liberty City.
But some may find his promise has a somewhat hollow ring as work on the new Porter Road Tunnel continues unabated.
Alleged mafia don Salvatore Leone has been arrested by federal agents today after an extensive citywide manhunt. The FBI claimed Mr. Leone is the head of a crime syndicate spanning several states and is also the mysterious Mr. Big behind every organized crime here in our own fair city. More on this and other stories later on LCN.
Are you for them, baby? I got some time. You?